pro-KKK group held a rally today in Ohio. The pro-Klan group had fewer than 10 members, and they were isolated behind a chain-link fence and monitored closely by police. On the other side of the fence, hundreds of people protesting their presence. A small prop airplane flew overhead the event, pulling a banner that read, "Diversity forever, bigotry never."